Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to create a spirograph geometric shape in Adobe Illustrator. So let's start the video. First we will select the start tool from the toolbar. After selecting the start tool, we will select 4 point. Then select the object of the selection tool and give it stock 9pt. Then I will round the object corner of the direct selection tool. Then select the object and select the gradient color. Then select the center of the object with the rotate tool and press the alter button on the keyboard to select the center of rotate. Now I will select the angle of 6 degree. Then I will copy this process to press Ctrl plus D button on the keyboard.
So if you like this video, please subscribe my YouTube channel and thanks for watching.